the derivative of this. In order to do that, we need to use quotient rule, which means we have gf prime minus fg prime over g squared.